Good morning, peace and blessings to you all. This is Jovhanna, the spiritual love healer, coming to you with a daily spiritual love forecast. And so what's coming up, and I think something that we can work on within the group, is that you do not have a strategy of bringing spirit into your love life, of really focusing on the energetic components of relationships. And that's causing you to miss out on manifesting. It's causing you to miss out on what spirit is trying to say to you, what spirit is trying to get you to do. And so I think this is like a really, really great message, because that is what my purpose is. That is what the spiritual love circle is all about, is really helping you to focus on manifesting from a place of spiritual love. And so we have to have a strategy. And I know strategy doesn't always sound like a pretty word, but if we do not have a clear path, if we do not have intention set, if we do not know what steps we need to take to manifest what it is we want, then we're not going anywhere. And one of the things that I asked recently was like, what is your theme for the year? And I'm going to go back and read everything to see like where everyone is, what everyone's intentions are, because I know you also have shared your goals with me. But I really want you all to think today, like, okay, like I said, I want to, you know, find my partner. How am I going to do that? And am I really open to that? Am I praying about this? Am I, you know, visualizing this? Am I setting intentions? Have I created space for this in my life? Is my heart truly ready for this? Is my mind truly ready for this? Because if you're trying to manifest a divine partner, if you're trying to manifest a spiritual love, you need to be ready on all levels, mentally, emotionally, physically, spiritually, financially. You have to be ready. You have to be in a place where you are whole within yourself and can welcome in someone to share your life with. So have a think on this and let me know if this resonates with you and what you took away from this daily message. And I will be back to chat with you later. All right, peace.